So today we are going to start up with the nationalities of chapter number 9, Wo Abhi Thiyu. We are going to learn the nationalities, their flags of the country, particular country, and how we write the nationality in masculine and feminine form. Clear everyone? So how you have to do is, first of all, suppose I am just doing the flag. First of all, I am telling you about France, La France. That is France. So here you need to draw the flag of France. Clear everyone? You need to draw the flag of France. So just leave 3-4 lines and then start the next one. Okay? Give the proper space for the flag. First is La France. Then what is the nationality of France? That is, if I'm talking about masculine, that is Francais. And to make it feminine, I'm going to add E to it, Frances. Okay, next is your Canada. It's Le Canada. Canada, and the nationality is Canadien. And here I'm just going to repeat the last alphabet and add E to it. Canadien, Canadienne. Then comes the third country, that is Italy. Italy is only the Italy. And the nationalities Italien and Italian. Then comes your fourth one is L'Espagne. L'Espagne means Spain. Spain, the nationality of Spain is Espanol. Just listen to the pronunciation properly. Espanol, and I'll add E to it to make it feminine. Espanol. Fifth comes and that is our native country where we live, that is India. The nationalities Andean and the N. Next is Germany, that is called as Angleterre. Angleterre, Germany, and the nationality is Anglais, and I'll add E to it to make it feminine, that becomes Anglaise. The nationality of Germany, if somebody belongs from Germany, it's just be Anglais. Next is, the seventh is Le Japon. That is Japan, and the nationality will be Japonais and Japonaise. Japonais, Japonaise. There are few more nationalities. We'll proceed with three more nationalities. So please write this one first, then I'll continue further. Here, Angleterre is England, okay? So, the country Angleterre is England, Anglais and Anglaise. It's not Germany. Germany is Allemagne. That we are going to just write further. Proceeding further. Next is La Chine. That is China. The nationality is Xinhua. And here it is Xinhua's. Next is ninth one is your Allemagne. Allemagne is Germany. almond, almond. Next, the 10th and the last one is les États-Unis. That is USA, United States of America. The nationality will be American and American with an E. So these are the 10 countries which we are going to study about in this chapter. Learn their nationalities and just draw the flags of all the 10 countries in your notebook itself. Now I'm reading the vocabulary which is given on page number 95. First I'll read the French words and then the English words. First is OC, that means also. Then is demain, means tomorrow. Il y a, there is, there are. L'Angleterre is England. L'Allemagne is Germany. L'Espagne is Spain. L'Italie is Italy. Land is India. La piscine, swimming pool. La Chine, China. La France, France. Le Canada is Canada. Le Japon is Japan. Le cinéma, cinéma. Le jardin, garden. Les États-Unis is your United States of America. Back exercise, question number 1. Lisez le texte et répondez aux questions. Read the text and answer the question. I'm going to read the text. Then I'll explain it so you can write if you want. The explanation if you want to write in the book, you can write. Bonjour, I'm sorry. Bonjour, je m'appelle Richard. Je suis français. J'ai une amie chinoise. Elle s'appelle Yoko. Elle est belle. Elle est aussi intelligente. Elle habite en Chine. Elle a un ami allemand. Il s'appelle Peter. Il est grand et gentil. Good morning. My name is Richard. I am from France. I have a Chinese friend. Her name is Yoko. She is beautiful. She is intelligent also. She lives in China. She has a German friend. His name is Peter. He is big and kind. Now comes the question 1 of back exercise A part. Now you have to fill in the blanks with the given options. First is Richard A dash. Richard A Chinois or Francais? Richard A Francais. Then second is Il a une amie. Means here we are talking about Richard. Richard has a friend who was Chinese. So the answer is Chinois. What was the name of that friend? The name was Yoko. Yoko habite en dash. Where did Yoko live? She is Chinese and she live in China. Yoko habite a Chine. Next, Peter A dash. Peter is from German. Who was Peter? Peter was the friend of Yoko. Almond. B part. This is faux et vrai, false and true. Accordingly, you need to answer. First is Peter ami the Richard. Peter is the friend of Richard. Faux, because Peter was the friend of Yoko. Next, Yoko is Chinoise. Yoko was Chinese. Vrai. Next, Yoko habite en Allemande. Faux. She was Chinese, so she lived in China. Peter A. Almond. Peter was from Germany. That is brave. Okay. After this, we are going to do question number 3 first. Here you need to just identify the flags of different countries. First one is the flag of France, La France. Then second is L'Espagne, Spain. Then third is Le Canada. This is the flag of Canada. Then fourth is the flag of Sheen, Le Sheen. La Sheen. Next is Italy, Lightly. And the last one is of Japan, that is Le Japon. So you need to identify the flags of different countries. Okay, now comes to question number two. That is meteo femina. You need to change it into a feminine. Here, you have to first of all just check each and every word. Either you can change it or not. Ill. Ill can be changed to L in feminine. A will remain same. And the nationality Indien will be changed to Indienne. So this way you are going to check each and every word and change it. Ils sont français. Ils will change to else. Sont will be same. And français will be changed to es. ठीक है? Because I am changing it into feminine plural. So I'll add e because this is L and it's L, so I'll add s also. Il est américain, he is American. Il will change to L, A, and in America only E will be added. This is an exceptional case. Otherwise, we just add double NE. Here in America, we will only add E. Tu es espagnol, Tu A will remain same, and only what we have to do is add E to espagnol. Are you from Spain? Ils sont allemands, Ils will be changed to Els. Son will remain same. Almond will be changed to almonds. E and S. They are from Germany. So these three questions only we are going to do today. Rest of the back exercise will continue in next class. Please complete it fast.